Asian Examiner. Serving the Asian communities worldwide. May 31, June 2, 2000, TALIBA Midweek Edition Asian Examiner 13. Painting commands price that shocked the world. Unique Art Collections International Company Limited, on May 28, auctioned off Master Wan Ko Yee's painting, titled Majesty, which an art collector purchased through a competitive bid of 59 million NT dollars, roughly $1,960,000. Wan Ko Yee is a great artist whose paintings cannot be matched by anyone in this day and age. China exhibited 11 of his paintings in an international art exhibition in Philadelphia in 1978. In its desire to display more than 200 of Wan Ko Yee's paintings, the mainland Chinese government built a huge art museum, the first of its kind in Chinese history. Master Wan Ko Yee is not only a famous artist, he is also a leader in the world of art. When he was 20 years old, he was the head of the Chinese Painting Research Division of the China Education, Science, and Culture Organization. This is a high-level organization within art circles in China, and its leaders include people such as Zhou Yingnan, Wu Zhangxu, Qian Juntao, Xie Zhiliako, Liang Shuming, Wan Liming and Kang Keqia. In the entire history of Chinese painting, no other great painter was able to master the amount of artistic skills, the variety of different styles and the diversity of subject matter which Master Wan Ko Yee has mastered. He can paint landscapes, people and other objects, animals, flowers, birds, fish and insects by using the meticulous brushwork style or by using the freehand brushwork style. Whichever style he uses, his paintings are always elegant, grand, and full of life. Master Wan Ko Yee's skills have reached the highest level in the world when it comes to ink and wash paintings. Thus, in 1991, the World Poets and Culture Congress conferred upon him the title of Master of Oriental Art along with a medal. In 1994, this same Congress conferred upon him the title of the world's only distinguished international master, the highest position possible and is on the same level of honor as a head of state. The master is also an ethicist. His books include Selected Philosophical Saying of Master Wan Ko Yee. He is a singer. There are 14 tapes and CDs containing his songs. And he is a scientist. He has developed two green teas called Bar Wang Chun and Bai Yu Chun, the best quality teas in the world.